Whoa, are you bouncing like a trampoline?
Yep. Ooh, slimes. Hello, everybody. Welcome to Chihuahua Land. And I am in this new slime farm, and guess what? ChihuahuaPowerG is online.
Hello!
Hello. So, where are you?
I am in our house.
Yay! Is there still a chest there? A chest in the middle of the floor?
There is, and there's crazy noises going on.
Crazy noises. Define crazy noises.
Besides our dog barking.
Okay, I'm not entirely sure what sound you're making there, but...
Okay, that sound has stopped.
Okay. Are you standing next to the... Okay, let's just make...
Oh, here it is. Oh, you know what? It's the sound of the, Never mind.
The ender chest?
The portal.
Oh, the portal. Yeah, there you go. So, just so everyone's aware, ChihuahuaPowerG has not played since 1.10 came out.
Yeah.
That's
in,
a what?
In human time, that's months. I don't know what that means in game time. Well, but the last project I completed was the Easter Bunny Peep, so that might give you an idea.
Yeah.
And I realized I didn't do anything for 4th of July, which is already in the past.
Yeah, I was actually going to try and record something with some fireworks, but we have dogs who don't like fireworks in real life very much.
Don't like very much. King of understatement.
Yeah. So, I am in the slime farm.
I am not.
You should come down here.
Why?
So you can see it.
We have a present.
I know. So come down to the slime farm.
Where is the slime farm you speak of?
You know where the spider farm is?
Down in the basement?
Yeah.
Okay. You know, slime farm doesn't sound that appealing of a place.
Yeah, but it means we have slime now.
Again, does not sound like that appealing of a place.
Well, remember when you were asking about using the hay bales to break your fall, and I said, well, the only thing that would be better would be slime blocks.
Oh. I was thinking you were going to say, remember when you were young and this cool toy came out called slime, and it came in a little plastic trash can.
And if you got it on the carpet, you were in big trouble.
Well, or if you left it open and out, it would kind of evaporate.
Yeah, or yeah. Desiccate, I think, is the appropriate term.
Ew. Oh, I thought you said defecate.
No, desiccate.
I bet your slime farm defecates.
No. But I now have 63 slime balls in my inventory.
Is it similar to the toy slime?
Kind of.
Or is it more similar to GAC, made by the same company?
I am unfamiliar with GAC.
GAC is like...
Was that the purple version?
Oh, remember when slime with worms came out?
Oh, yeah.
That was even grosser. And I bet nobody that listens to this will know what we're talking about.
Probably not. You're dating yourself.
Big time. Hey, look. Trapdoor.
Oh, are you at the cavern?
What do I do to get through a trapdoor? I haven't played in so long.
Right click.
Ah. Holy cow.
I see your name tag.
I'm wearing it.
Aha, hello.
Hey, what am I wearing?
You're wearing a mix of armor.
As usual.
As usual.
My signature look.
Yeah. We'll have to, before we go into the end and fight the Ender Dragon, we'll have to fix that.
Why?
So that we can get into the end and build an Enderman farm.
Why do I have to change my clothes for you?
Because... Look over here.
Ew, what's this? Yikes! Am I gonna fall?
No. There's a ladder.
Oh. Hey, ladder. The ladder.
There we go.
Not the former.
Do you have a sword on you?
I have no idea. Okay, how do I get in my pockets again?
E.
I do have a sword on me.
You should put
it
on...
I have a diamond sword in my,
Yeah, I should put it on your hotbar and ready it. Put
okay,
it
in, now.
You put it in ready.
How do I use my hotbar again?
See that block of dirt in your hand?
Yeah.
It shows up on the bottom?
Yeah.
If you scroll, you'll change what's in your hand. You'll scroll.
Using... My arrows aren't working.
No, just scroll with your, like, with your trackpad.
Oh, with two fingers. Got
yeah,
it.
Yeah, there you go.
Here we go. Hey, look. Wahahaha.
These are slimes. These are the tiny ones, and they can't hurt you.
Oh, I just chopped
no,
one.
No, but that's what you do, because that's how you get the slime balls.
Then what do you, like, back in the day, slime ball used to be an insult. Oh, he's such a slime ball.
Now, how many slime balls do you have in your pocket?
I don't know.
Pull up your inventory and look.
I remembered this time how to look. I have two.
Oh, yay. So now when you have 9 slime balls, you can make a slime block. And look at this.
Look at what?
Those are slime blocks.
Does Nickelodeon know what they're doing with slime in here?
Outside of the context of a game, I don't think they have any... Outside of a context of a toy, I don't think they have any room to complain. Okay,
but
see...
But the toy didn't come from them.
Oh, that's right.
The toy existed first.
Yeah.
And then they started pouring green liquid on people.
Yeah.
Like Alanis Morissette.
So see the slime blocks that I put down the floor down there?
Yeah. Whoa, are you bouncing like a trampoline?
Yep.
Wow.
Slime blocks.
That's pretty cool. Hey, I was just gonna jump.
Oh, okay, I'll put them down again. I'm sorry. You have a couple of them.
Oh, that probably hurt my head.
Jump. Space bar.
Dun, dun, dun,
and then let go, dun, then let go. Just dun, jump once dun, and then...
Whoa, that's trippy. Ow.
Slime blocks are cool. And you can do other great things with them, too. You now have, like, 4 slime blocks in your pocket. So these, I'm building these pads here. Oh, wait, stop.
Is this a no eating zone?
No, I was just, I thought I heard a slime. So these...
That was me eating, I apologize. I was chewing with my mouth open. There's no way to eat politely in this game, is there?
No, you make a mess.
It's like Cookie Monster. Nom.
Your skin is appropriate.
Am I still Cookie Monster? I don't even know what I look
yeah,
like.
Yeah, you're still Cookie Monster. Although with your helmet on, I can't see your eyes, so you just look like a big mouth.
That's fine with me. I'm so, more Grover-like.
Yeah. So, this whole area that I've dug out here, these are 2 chunks. The game is, the world is divided up into chunks.
Chumps?
Chunks. Like
chunks?
Chunks, that's correct.
Like thicker or chunky?
Yes.
Okay.
So it's made
up... dating us.
It's made up... It's divided up into 16 by 16 chunks. And these are 2 chunks. So this is 32 blocks long by 16 blocks wide. And I'm digging up, and I'm putting these pads in.
You dig up!
And the pads are here so that the... slimes can spawn, have many more spaces to spawn, so they're more likely to spawn. And
I'll
put
take your word for that.
All the jack-o'-lanterns.
Yeah.
They are there to provide light so that other creatures can't spawn on the pads. But the slimes can. And then I may put something down here, like put water to push the slimes into cactus or something to kill them so we get their slime balls. But if you come over here...
Okay.
You hear that?
Oh god, are there skeletons in the wall?
That's their skeleton farm, it's just laying the outside of this wall.
Ew, I thought you were gonna stab the jack-o'-lantern in the eyes or something.
No. Jack-o'-lantern's nice, he gives us light.
Well, you could carve his face differently.
Unfortunately, you can't.
You can't?
Okay, Let's go back upstairs.
Well, this is pretty cool. Thank you.
Yeah, so I'm still building it out. We'll have slime galore. Slime is useful.
So to go up on a ladder.
Oh, so notice.
Space bar?
Generally speaking, just pushing forward will do it. However, notice there's no ladder at the bottom. See on the jack-o'-lantern, there's no ladder
so
there.
Jump.
So you jump.
Jump up, and then I fall down.
And you have to keep straight. Or you can hold down the shift key, and then it will prevent.
I got it tough. Yikes. Navigating the ladder. Yikes. Ah, okay. Wait, so where are we?
So we're, this is just like an observation area. If you come in through here. Let me dump off some of this stuff because I was digging out more of the chunk to build more platforms. And we'll set this stuff aside. And let's go take a look at that present.
Ah, where'd you go? Okay.
Boop.
Now to go faster, I press the space bar.
Generally, you can either tap the W twice.
There we go.
Or hold down the control key and press W.
And if you. It's all coming back to
me. And if you want to go faster than that, you jump along as you do it.
Ah! What are you doing?
What?
You appeared in front of me.
You can open the trap.
I was trying to open this. Ah! Why am I standing up here?
So you jumped.
I'm hitting this with my, oh, there we go. With my food.
Okay.
Racia. I bet you have a speed enchant or something. Oh, there you go. Ah! Wait, why are you going faster?
Because I'm jumping as I go.
Doesn't that hurt your head?
No, but it does make me hungry.
Oh.
So I'm going to have to eat. And I'm running low on food, so.
I got lots of it.
Oh, what do you have?
I've got 8 chickens in my pocket that I can see.
Okay, that's not lots of food, but cool.
Ooh.
Sorry.
There might be more in my pocket I can't see.
Okay.
That's just what's on the hot bar.
I have 7 steak, so.
And I've got 48 seeds, so that could turn into a lot of something.
What can the seeds turn into?
I don't remember. We plant them.
Yes, that's right. And then they grow into...
Hay?
Almost.
Wheat?
Yes.
I need to brush up on Minecraft before we go to... Drumroll. Have we revealed that yet?
I have mentioned something about it. But where are you going this September?
Are we allowed to say it?
Yeah.
MineCon!
Yeah. So.
And what are we going to do? Win the costume contest!
You got to start working on it first.
Oh, it's all in my brain. I got it down.
Okay. Awesome.
And my mom wants her sewing machine this weekend, so we will start work.
Okay. So, we have a chest here. It says, present from Startak 01. Who's Startak?
Travis!
Here.
Is there any chance he can hear this before we make the big reveal?
I won't be posting this in for a couple weeks, so no.
Startak is coming to MineCon!
So he left us. Yes, that's right. So he left us.
Are we going to do a reveal video?
I don't know.
I think we should.
Okay, well, let's talk about that.
He still doesn't know he's going, even though we've had the tickets for months.
Maybe I'll bring my fake Chinese GoPro
camera. Yeah!
Okay, so inside the chest, did you look inside?
No.
Okay, inside.
How do I look inside?
By opening the chest.
It's open.
Yeah, well, it's open for me. I can see it.
Oh, okay, we have redstone, dark oak sapling, redstone torch, and go-to cords.
Yeah.
Again, so, dating myself. Go find these corduroy pants?
No, coordinates.
Ah.
So he renamed a block of sand with the name go-to coordinates. And so what I'm going to do is I'm going to put into the chat.
He's a clever boy.
Yeah.
Will he be able to see what's in the chat?
186 317. 186 3, 17. Whoops. 186, 3, 17.
There's no way to transport gigantic ice sculptures, is there?
Not in survival. We can talk about that later. Okay, so if you hit F3...
It's not Easter anymore, or St. Patrick's Day.
Yeah, I know.
Really?
And you haven't finished Bowser's head either.
I know.
He looks very sad.
He's being punished for waking me up early.
Okay, so if you hit F3...
Let me get my old lady eyes up here. F3. Okay. No, that wasn't it.
You may have to hold down the function key when you hit F3.
Yeah, I have a Mac. What happens when I hit F3?
It brings up a screen with a bunch of information, including where you are.
Oh, there we go. Oh, that Bowser's going to be so cute.
Yes, it is.
Especially when he doesn't have a stripe up his middle. And he has ears. Not that you aren't cute, Clancy. Okay.
Okay. So, partway down on the left, it says XYZ, and then there's like three numbers.
PDQ?
No.
What's that stand for? XYZ PDQ.
I don't know what the XYZ part of it stands for.
They didn't say that on the schoolyard where you grew up?
No.
XYZ PDQ.
Okay, you should be following me right now while you talk about that.
Examine your zipper pretty darn quick.
Okay, but examine your zipper doesn't start with an X.
It starts with the X sound.
Oh, okay.
Which
so,
counts on the schoolyard.
So you went to illiterate school.
Yeah, whatever.
Okay, you should be following me.
Where are you? I lost you. It's hard to follow you when I don't know where
Look
you are.
Look up. Turn around.
Bright eyes. Where are you?
Look up. Not that far. I'm up on the hilltop.
There, I'm surrounded by hilltop. Except for this way. You're not that way. Okay, hilltop here.
Turn to your left.
There you are. Uh-oh, there's an animal following you.
Don't call yourself an animal.
Should I have brought the dog?
Probably you would be reasonably
I'm afraid
safe.
Of killing him.
Okay.
Ooh, does Travis still have his little hut over here?
Looks like it.
Hey.
And that might actually be.
Is that our coordinates?
Let's see if that's where the coordinates are, or if it's a little past it. You still got the pig with the saddle. Okay, so.
That's right. He loves riding the pig.
186, 317. So we're 186. Oh, it's over here. What did he find? He must have found something. Up on the hill? Ooh, air conditioning turned off.
It's a good thing and a bad thing.
Why do we have the air conditioning on?
Because it's July in Los Angeles.
Oh, wait, I went too far. I'm sorry. It's over this way. Do you still have your F3 up?
Yeah, so what number are we looking for?
We are looking for 186,317.
I'm at 234. Wait, is it the first and the last number?
Yes, because for some reason, they decided to... 317. So if you look...
I'm working on the 186 right now.
Yeah, that's what I was doing, too. So if you look a little below that, it says facing, and it'll say, like, facing
it's over
west
by.
Or...
Okay, I'm at 186, and then the last number two, what?
317. You're closer to it than I am.
Oops. I just hurt myself.
Uh-oh.
It's down by this little river.
There's a sign.
Where? Oh.
Aww.
What's it say?
It says, I am sorry I couldn't give you much. This is the best I could. You made a little wheat farm for us.
Oh, that's awesome.
Oh, that's very nice. Thank
that's
you.
That's so sweet. Thank you, Startak.
So, Travis is our nephew.
And he makes awesome videos.
And he makes great videos. I will put into the chat a link to his channel, his YouTube channel. It's called
his videos are far more entertaining than I am.
Oh, no, well, don't.
Well, then we are. That.
Oh,
well,
thank you.
I'll say, then you and I together are. I won't say then you are, because I don't want you to get mad, but he's pretty entertaining.
Yes.
And we're going to win that costume contest at MineCon!
Yeehaw.
He doesn't know it yet. If he doesn't go along with my idea, Theron, you're doing it with me. Or, I mean, Banksplat.
It depends on... you can call me Theron.
If you're on agent duty?
It depends if I'm on agent duty at the time, yeah.
I would like you to request a dispensation for costume contest day.
Okay.
Because even if you don't have to... be a player and perform a function to make a costume transform, you need to video it.
Okay.
Or at least witness your wife's conquering and winning.
Yes. Okay.
Unless there's a really cute kid and then it's okay that they win. But they know that I will have the best costume.
Okay. Cool. Well,
thank you, Travis.
Yes, thank you very
much. What do we do for him in return?
I don't know. We should give him a present at his little pig hut.
What does one do for a pig?
Carrots. We could plant a carrot farm.
Uh-huh.
Cool. Okay, well, we've been recording for a bit yet, so I wanted to... log in. I had logged into the server yesterday just to see what was going on, and I saw the present box, but didn't want to spoil the present, so...
Thank you for waiting for me, and thank you for getting me back on here, because holy cow, it's been a long time.
It's cool.
Been several major holidays.
Well, it's been a couple. But yes, it's been a while. Oh, and one thing that I wanted to mention, one of the reasons... I have to figure out where our actual spawn chunks are, but I think they are nearby here, and it may include our little farm here. And unfortunately, all
spawn
these...
spawn chunks?
Yeah, so there's a section of the world where when you start out, when the very first time you start out in your spawn location, and there's a set of chunks around the spawn location that are always loaded... and always active. And unfortunately, things like the mob cap, which we talked about when we were hunting for dogs, the mob cap includes not only the mobs in the area where you are, but also the mobs in the spawn chunks. So if this is part of our spawn chunks, all these animals here are contributing to the passive mob cap, meaning all these animals here might be preventing us from finding another dog.
From finding another dog?
Yeah.
That's a problem.
Yes. So
what do we need rabbits for?
Well, what we might want to do is relocate or winnow them down a little bit. Let's go inside since it's dark.
I would like to kill something.
Oh, well, there's a couple creepers over on the other side of the bridge there.
Where?
Turn around. Zombie.
Should I shoot them?
Sure. They
I
like that.
I haven't done this in a long time. Let's see if I still can.
Okay. And I will not stand right behind you because what did we learn?
Oh.
You almost killed that squid.
If you're in the back seat of my boat.
Yeah. Or if you're flying through the air, you have to lift aim up a little bit.
I am.
I'm sorry. I wasn't being critical. I'm just trying to help.
I know. Did I get him?
No. There you go. There you go. Just kill the creeper. So what we might want to do is either relocate the animals.
Hello, Red.
There's another creeper over there. Be careful.
I just got the experience. Where is he?
I don't know.
I killed two of them.
Oh, you did?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, great.
Because your wife's a badass that way.
Okay. Cool. So we just wanted to do a little update.
Remedial Minecraft skills.
Well, you have to practice up on the bow stuff to when we go and kill the dragon.
I need to learn how to use both hands.
Oh, that's right.
Can an arrow break my glass?
No.
Phew.
It will do things like that.
What?
Look up at the heart.
At hey,
the
shamrock. What'd you do? Why'd you set that on fire?
It's not on fire. The arrow is.
Oh, because you have fancy arrows?
Because I have a flame. I have flame enchant on my bow.
There's a heart on fire.
Aww.
Ooh, there's a creeper up on the hill.
Okay, we should go. That's a zombie.
Oh, a zombie on the hill.
Okay. The last thing we need is a creeper to come and blow up our house.
I got him.
Yay, good job. Whoa, okay.
Where's that experience?
Up here where the zombie
where's
fell.
Where's the pretty balls? Pretty glowing balls.
Cool. So anyway, just wanted to show the present and do a little update. Thank you, Travis.
I'm sorry. Startak.
Yes, thank you.
Was there a number at the end of his name?
Startak01.
Thank you, Startak01. You rule.
Cool.
You're my favorite Minecraft videoer.
So now that you know how to log into the game again.
After several resets.
We'll have to go and...
we'll play with... Startak this weekend.
Yeah.
Bring your recording stuff.
No.
Well, we'll do a reveal video.
Yeah. Cool. Okay.
Party.
Party on. See you later.
Syphilis.
Thank you for watching. Syphilis.
Party on, Wayne.
Oh, party on, Garth. All right, bye.